Buzz SA to all social media platforms. Jumaima mntanami, ngifuna wazi ukuthi njengoba sidla ebukhosini, azile la kuzogqoka ingqephu, sidla ukudla kumnandi, sinuke kamnandi, silokuhlonishwa abantu. Size la ukuthi nathi sizoyithuthukisa impilo yethu. Yehe, niwe ma, yazi uqinisile we mam ngadi. Kade ngicabanga lento, ngilokhu ngicabanga. Ukuthi kuzomele nathi siyiklebhele phela siklebhe okuzoba okwethu inguna phakade kulombuso lo. Into engibona ukuthi kuzomele siqale ngayo mntanami. Kuzomele sixoshe bonke labo nogada. Sixoshe bonke nalabo mabhalane, bonke abantu abasebenza la. Sifake abantu abathenjwa yithina. Abantu esinegunya phezu kwempilo yabo. Abantu esina something esiba blackmaila ngayo. Ukuze bahlezi bejaye vela isigingci sethu mesithi jump bathi bona how high khululeka wema ngiphezukwayo ke leyo phela umsebenzi wami ke loyo wema andlunkulu ngiyaxolisa ukukuphazamisa abandla ndlunkulu ukuthi lapha yana esigodlweni kunabantu abakulindile ndlunkulu abomama bathathu bafikile ndlunkulu bathi sima sikho kahle bazocela ukubona ngokuphuthumayo ukuthi ubasize kule ndaba le abahlangabezane nayo yey wena mabhalani konje utho igama lakho ubani uzama what lalela lana ke wezama hamba uye kulabo bafazi ubatshela ukuthi mina ngisalile kusile ngiqeda kudla isidlo sasekuseni ubatshela ukuthi abahambe ngizobatshela mase ngiyilide ukuthi sengakhuluma benze uappointment abazange beze ukuthi kuno appointment kanti ungitshele kahle ke wena zama what awusila wena iPA ukuthi abantu benze uappointment kuwena mangabe uzokhalakatha nje ubatshela ukuthi ngithe abahambe angifuni ukubasiza ngizobatshela mase ngifuna ukubasiza. Hayi bendlunkulu, ngizoyisho kanjani into kubantu loyo? Angithi wena, uyiposile indaba zami, hamba uyobatshela ukuthi utho undlunkulu usalile kusile.
Hayi bo Jumaima mntanami, uyenza kanjani into enjengaleyo? Uyahamba phela lo, uyobatshela abantu ngempela lento obatshela yona.
Khululeka wemamngadi, phela mina ngujumama, ingane kamamngadi, ujumama kayi-1. I got this under control. Yonke lento i-under control uzobona wena. Thula nje, thula ubheke wena mamngadi, ubheke uJumaima kayi-1.
Bo mama nkosi yami, ngiyaxolisa indaba engizozisho lana azikho mnandi kahlehle. Ngiphuma ngale kundlunkulu, wavelane wangihebeza nje, wangihebeza, wathi nginitshela ukuthi akafuni ukunisiza, hambani, wathi nginitshela ukuthi kanti inkinga zenu yena zidalwe uyena yini, uyonisiza ngale langa athanda ukunisiza ngalo, wangitshela ukuthi anginibuza ukuthi kanti aniyazi yini ukuthi appointment eyokwenzani. Hawu, zamaZulu, waze wangiphoxa sisi wami. Ngikuthembile kangaka. Ungikhuluma kanje kanjena ebantwini. Bafazi, mangabe nikhala, ikhalo zenu zonke eziyami, umina undlunkulu. Kumele kube umina onihambela kuqala bafazi. Kumele kube umina oniphithemba, aniqinisa idolo bafazi. Ey, bafazi ngiyaxolisa ukunithela ngeenyembezi. Ukuthi lento eyenziwa uzamaZulu omunye umfazi angenze kanjena mina ngundlunkulu wenu. Ngizocela nize lana bafazi sizojoyina izandla ndawonye. Sinikezane ithemba mina ngowenu, mina ngundlunkulu wenu, mina ngilethwa abadala lana ukuthi mina ngizosiza isigodi, ngizosiza amaZulu. Umina lana undlunkulu.
ZamaZulu, uyenza kanjani into kanje? Ngaze ngaphoxeka waze wangiphoxa empilweni yami ukuthi umfazi wami pho ungaze umkhulume ngambi kanje ebantwini bo abantwini labantu kumele ngabe siyabasiza hayi ukuthi sibaphelelise ithemba.
Mnyeni wami, mina angazi ukuthi ngizoyithini le ndaba. Bonke labantu engisebenza nabo la esigodleni kibaba bebe 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 beb umithingi we-conspiracy be-conspiracy bathi mina bazongiqondisa bazongikhomba mina ngoba mina ngazi ukuthi ngenzeni mina ngiyafika kodwa umuntu wami lana ekhaya Nkosi yami
empeleni mfazi wami labantu laba ngizobalungisa ngizodila nabo ngizodila nabo labantu
ay mina baba bengibona ukuthi kungangcono ukuthi ngithola abantu abangiunderstandayo ngithola abantu engizosebenzisana nabo abantu engibaziyo ngoba phela labantu kuyacaca ukuthi mina njoba ngasiwe wasendaweni bona bafuna ukuthi kugane nomuntu abamaziyo abamthandayo baba kungekudala labantu bazoweba amadilo zami bazontshontsha amadilo zami baba bambe bowasebenza bawaciye bayasebenzi mina baba ngicabanga ukuthi ngingangcono sithole ikhampani ikhampani e-professional baba uze kutholakala abantu abazosebenza professional hayi abantu besigodi nje baba abafuna ukuthi wena uganane nentombi yesigodi hayi mina inkomo intombi owayithola owayilethelwa amadlozi la
okay wegele izinto zihamba ngolayini phela ke ubayede hawu ubaxoshe bonke abantu ukhala amaphepha ngicela ukuthi ke ungilethele leyo list yabantu uLozelina akuthumele yona uqhamuke ngekhumbi ebhalwe igama lekhampani ukuthi uzoyithatha phi le sticker lesesinabaselwa uphinde usikhiphe uthole ikhumbi nje kube something convincing ngoba amaphepha sesiwa fakeile phela amaphepha sinoLozelina sathola enye inkampani abathi semashalofini ukuthi ehlalelene emashelofini leyo nkampani amanye amakhampani esebenza kodwa ke akunangxakike wedadwethu letha wena bantu ngithembe wena
othi ngifonele olandelayo phela ngizile ukuzodlala la ngondlunkulu
Pinky girl my darling awungitshele lo mhlabathi lo engithe utheste abuyile nama result elabholethi Bathini ngalo mhlabathi Pinky girl?
Lalela ke hayi bo Ndlunkulu sengikhohliwe njalo. Lalela wendlunkulu ngikutshele ukuthi umhlabathi walapho ucebe kabi. Ungavusa amabhiliyoni lapho. Kumele kuqalwe imayini lapho.
Hawu ke Pinky girl, lo maliphoti lawo wabambe kuwena. Mina ke ngizobe sengicephaza amabathini ekumele ngwacipaze ngala. Hawu ke lungisa inkampani, ulungise yonke into. Ulungise yonke into ye-mining ukuthi sizobangena. Ubhalise ngami yonke into ukuze sikhone ukubangena la ngaphakathi. Ulungise ama-specialist azofika azogumba la.
All right, i-phone call yokugcina manje. Phelisi ngaziquleke i-phone yami.
Makhosazane, ngicela ukuthi sihlangane laphayana engojeni yethu. Sihlangane ngobumnyama amakhosazane. Into esiyoyikhuluma laphayana ibaluleke kakhulu. Ungangilokothi ke makhosazane ungafiki lapha endaweni yethu. Ngoba uyazi ukuthi imfihlo engiyiphethe ngawo ngizoyibhadlaza mina. Kuyogijima amaveni amaphoyisi.
Hawu, umuntu wami. Yini engathi umatasatasa nje ubhizi ocingweni?
Ayi sithandwa sami. Ukuthi kunodaba... Labanye abafazi engizama ukuthi ngixazulule sithandwa sami manje indoda yakhona ibuya impela izofika ebusuku impela sekuledi sekumnyama masiyavuka ekseni ihambe sithandwa sami iyele eGoli manje kuyafineka ukuthi sithandwa sami ngihambe ngiyilungisa le ndaba ngilungise khona kusasemnyama ngoba phela sithandwa abafazi labanye abahlukumezekile impela bayede Nami ke ngiyokwenza umsebenzi womdlunkulu engulethelwe amadlozi lekhaya.
Ayi nami mfazi bekunodaba ade kumele ngitshene lona. Kunohambo oluphuthumayo la oluzongithatha for i-weekend yonke. Kodwa ke mfazi wami ungakhali madali ngizobuya phela after 3 days.
Hawu ubaba ngekathande yini ukuthi mhlambe ngimphelezele. Kuzothiwani nje inkosi yonke ubayede wonke. Aqhamuke ehamba yedwa undlunkulu ubhizi ngaludla malayisi ulele esigodlweni
Hawu ngeke baba ngeke akulungi. Ngizohamba nawe ngiyoqala ngipakishela mina nawe baba. So hamba sobabili weekend yonke. Ubani uzofudumeza umbhede wakho la uyakhona?
Ayi khulileka ndlunkulu. Lo daba lolu lufuna mina kuphela liqondene nami ngqo. La engiyakhona abavumelekile abantu besifazane ukuthi bangangena.
Lalela phela wenkosazane, wena gobe lomkhulu wasesigodlweni. Namhlanje angizile kambi, angizile ngokudelela. Kodwa ngeke ngikhumbuze nje ukuthi lamadokodo akho anobufakazi obungakwenza ukuthi udilikelwe yijele. Ngisanawo wegobela futhi namakhophi wabo. Amakhopha khona agcwele igoli lonke leli from Sentin thuma melodi ngiyakutshela goli tupitilodia so nje egobela wena nje okwakho ukuthi wehlisa umoya ungilalela ukuthi angizile kambi namhlanje ndlunkulu ufunani kumina nazonke useyakhuluma ke manje unkosazana. Phela mina nkosazane inyanga enkulu yalana esigodlweni. Mina ngifuna ukuthi mina ngikubhekelele. Ngifuna ukuthi ngibhekelele wena nezingane zakho nabazukulu bakho. Akekho umuntu oyolamba lapha emzini wakho. Ngikhuluma nje sengilungisile ngakhuluma nobayede phela ukuthi akunyusela thixaxa iholo. Mina ke ngizobe sengilinovetha umuzi wakho ngikuthengele nemoto ngenze ngathi ile mali lo ubayeda akukhuphulele lona iholo lakho. Maseke ngikufunayo kuwena nkosazane ukuthi wena ubhekelele mina. Jumaima, abantu abadala amadloza kithi akusilo ihlaya akusiyo ijoke. Awungitsheleke usufunani ke this time. Ngifuna ukuthi uhambe lapha nkosazane njengenyanga ethembekile esigodlweni inyanga yasesigodlweni ekuyene ewuhlabu uhlamule. Ngifuna ukuthi uhambe nkosazane uhambe yohlabu uhlawule ulawule utshela ubayede lo uthi amakhosi amakhulu akubonisile ukuthi wena izathu sokuthi kufike mina ndlunkulu la ukuthi ngizothuthukisa abafazi balomuzi abafazi balomphakathi kanye namadodabo ukuthi mina ngizovula ibhizinisi elikhulu la esigodini elizoqasha abafazi. Mase uyabatshela ukuthi bakubonisile abadala bakubonise indawo la ezovulela abafazi amathuba okuthi asebenze ukuthi mina ngisebenze yona bathathe leyo ndawo leyo bangabele yona mina njengondlunkulu. Umthetho wakho wena Jumaima ubhizwi warisha ngezinto ezingathi shu angisho le ndawo isigodi sabayede lesi okusho ukuthi nawe isigodi sakho into kumele uyiwarisha ngayo ukuthi indoda yakho iyohlangana nenye intombazane kuthi ufikile ewu high school sweetheart wayo intombazane ekudala indoda yakho ithanda kusukelisa ingane naleya ntombazane bebethandana esigodini wonke umuntu bekazi nje ukuthi bazoshada. So mina nguwena ngaba ngiyiwarisha ngendaba zegodi ngabe ngiyiwarisha ngokuthi iyohlangana nobani lensizwa bayovuselela uthando labo ngoba ukuze bangathandani lentombi lo biyipheshaya yasekwenzakala leyigameko zakho ke zokuthi idlozi lithintini likudinga lekhaya. Smakade weZulu ngibiza wena smakade weZulu lo mbono ngibonisa wena mina lana ngisebuthongweni ngilele nkosi yami ngicela uprotect indoda yami baba ngiyawabona ngiyayibona ingozi baba umfazi owesifazana oyohlangana naye kusasa baba akazile kambe uzomgudluza esihlalweni uzothatha impilo yakhe ngiyacela baba siza indoda yami iprotect kulomfazi oyohlangana nayo iplot protecte, baba, protecte indoda yami, isize indoda yami, isize mumbi, umoya walomfazi, lomfazi kusukela kudala, indoda yami, ethandana, endangathi uyayithanda kanti yena uyazi ukuthi kunabantu abamcelile ukuthi awise isihlalo, awise umbuso woZulu, ngiyacela baba, protecte indoda yami.
Nkulu. Ngithi nje ekuseni angize ngizonikeza imama phela i-breakfast in bed.
Nkosi yami, ubaba angixolele nkosi yami. Uyangibona nje phela bayede ngibhizi ngidla izwi lenkosi ukuthi ngisemkhulekweni namhlanje. Ngifastile baba nkosi yami. Kodwa ngiyabonga ukuthi ungivuse kamnandi kanje, ungivuse ngesidlo sasekuseni. Hawu lo mentiki phela wena bayethi. Hawu idlozi langikhethela la kuwena. Ngicela ubambe kanjalo ungaphumi ngoba u-episode 3 sengufakile nawo. Bamba kanjalo ifoni uzoyivelela la screenini ulinkiwe. Bamba ifoni ungaphumi kule video, u-episode 3 is linked on this video.